next one is a little improv on a tune written by Pete.
It's a rhythm study. It starts out slow and then picks up speed and goes faster.